Snap Incorporated, parent company of the hugely popular photo-sharing social media app Snapchat, said its second-quarter revenues of $1.11 billion narrowly missed expectations, sending its shares of stock tumbling in after-hours trading. This is the weakest-ever quarterly sales mark posted by the publicly traded company, which is a strong indication of the ups and downs in the digital advertising market.